It's Good Friday, a day to remember when Jesus was crucified. A special time for Christians to celebrate Jesus Christ. The night before was the Last Supper, where Jesus and his followers shared bread and wine. The Son of God revealed that someone would betray him, and sure enough, he was right. Because Judas led the soldiers to Jesus, and on that Friday he was crucified. But on Easter Sunday, Mary Magdalene searched the tomb, and Jesus was no longer inside now. Christians remember the resurrection by hunting for the eggs that the Easter bunny hides. The Easter eggs represent new life, and the excellent celebration start with Good Friday, a day to remember when Jesus was crucified. A special time for Christians to celebrate.